Fools! They're all fools. They think they're back for another fun year of shenanigans at Hogwarts. Little do they know, the danger is lurking right under their noses. Or should I say, on the back of their heads.
Ah! You can't breathe in that dark turban.
I'm sorry, my lord. It's a necessary precaution. For if they knew that when Harry Potter killed you, your soul would die.
Yes, when my body was destroyed and I was forced to live in the Forbidden Forest eating bugs and mushrooms and unicorn blood.
Until I found you and attached yourself to my soul.
Yes, but nobody must know of that. Now, girl, give me some wine. Now, word from the mouth, girl.
Your plan to infiltrate Hogwarts on the back of my head is going swimmingly, my liege.
Now we know why. Yes, but we must have no more foul-ups like we did tonight in the Great Hall.
I'm sorry, my lord, you sneezed.
I know! Give me some nasal next, you swine! And wash that turban. It tickles my nose.
Yes, my dark king.
All right. Enough with the dark king. I see you wipe your butt daily. You can call me Voldemort. We're there. We've reached that point.
Yes, my, Voldemort.
Now, girl, get us ready for bed. We must be well rested if we wish to kill Harry Potter. Tonight, in the Great Hall, he was so close. I could have touched him. Well, revenge is at my fingertips, squirrel. I can taste it. It tastes like cool mint.
That's our mystery, Voldemort.
Ah, excellent. Well, good night, squirrel.
Good night.
Oh, wait, squirrel. I can't do this. I can't sleep on my tummy.